It sure has been a while since I have played Squid Game II. Let us see how it is looking these days.